There's a couple of key factors that I want you to bear in mind with AR spatial UI design. One of them is related to exploration with head rotation. So how much head rotation should you offer? And, you know, it might help with you just rotating your own head and imagining a hologram here or there and actually doing that and see how much you can get away with. Have a few other people do it as well. So head rotation, I think maybe in adults is going to be probably harder to do. But this relates to field of view or FOV, something in AR and VR that from a UX perspective, we need to know about. It's where you ideally place the content. Now, the amateur mistake is to place content everywhere and get the head rotating and involved and down here and up here and to the point where someone's dizzy or nauseous or about to fall over from excitement maybe. What studies have shown is that our ideal content area is in that 40 degree range of field of view. And it means that you don't have to worry as much about a 360 experience unless you're deliberately trying to, you know, hide something or place something in a place where that creates excitement and mystery or suspense or curiosity. But generally, when someone's interacting with an AR hologram or a visualization, they're doing it in this range in front of them, almost the way you would closely talk to a colleague if you're at a conference and you'd be in this space in front. And the head rotation actually is recommended a 30 degrees field of view in terms of the motion, which is about this it's about a comfortable range right here of looking. And so it's not this or this or this or this. It's a lot more comfortable than that. And I think knowing that that's your focal point, then you can start to narrow what you can do with your hologram and the space you have as well.